Okay. Today on Simon Dinomonstrous, we have few bugs and frogs. I found the cicada nymph at the edge, and I thought it was shed skin. And we found a lot of frogs down here. And just follow me down to the... This guy feels wet. I'm gonna put him in water. He's submerged, and I'm gonna put this in water. See? I swear something just hit my neck.
So where was that cicada thing?
The cicada thing was, I think, around here, hiding under some grass.
So it was not in the water?
No.
So if you put it back in the water, it's probably not going to survive.
It floats. But if I give this frog a few minutes in a boost, it'll swim. See, it'll swim. And I called this the Frog Lagoon, because it's kind of like a lagoon and there's frogs all in it. But see, if I drop that, it'll float back up.
But I found something on my frog. That might be a
booby. Okay, is that all you got?
Yeah. Bye.